Hey partners, it's Today I Grew Up here. Please join me on this journey on YouTube by subscribing, hit that alert, and let's get into it.
DJ Blue Jay.
Come on, we've got no time to lose. Everyone, grab hold!
Hey partners, as you can see, Buzz Lightyear pulls out this grappling hook from the back of his utility belt, and he is able to fling it in the elevator scene to help the toys climb up the elevator shaft. So this is a really cool feature, something that toy companies never made until now. Ranger Customs made his own custom utility belt that's removable, actually. So follow him on Instagram. He does amazing work on there. He shared these videos with me, which has the grappling hook on the back of the utility belt. So you can add this to any Buzz Lightyear if you want to turn him instantly into a utility belt Buzz. So as you can see here in the back, the grappling hook actually is able to detach from the belt, which is true to the movie, and it is able to open up, which is really cool that he was able to kind of make this work. And it's you can detach it, reattach it, just like the movie if it was existing in real life. So Ranger Customs did an incredible job with this. So if you have a Toy Story Collection Buzz Lightyear or Toy Story Signature Collection Buzz Lightyear, you can get this utility belt to add it to your Buzz Lightyear if you'd like to. He's always kind of customizing and experimenting with this. So yeah, let him know what you guys think about this on his Instagram page. I'm just really happy he shared this with me and for all of you guys today. Well, as always guys, thank you for liking, for watching, and subscribing, and I'll see you guys on the next video review.